Working alongside Oscar-winning director James Cameron, Discovery specifically designed miniature cameras with one aim in mind: capturing previously unseen footage of the world's most famous shipwreck. It revealed the last mysteries of the Titanic.
All right, this is the grand staircase right here, coming up. And there it is. You're looking right down into the curve of the A deck level. I'm actually flying a remotely operated vehicle, and I don't know if you can see him there. He's the green sort of toaster on steroids, and he's actually a pretty small bot. We call them bots. Now, this is a spider bot. We're just about to head down the stairwell now, and we're going to go down actually 6 decks. Okay, just straight forward, right over the edge. That's it. Okay, got you.
The edge of this gaping hole is where James Cameron touched down on his first expedition in 1995.
Next stop, Titanic. 2.5 miles, straight down.
He will never forget that first experience.
We landed here and I was struck just by the surreal nature of the fact that I was sitting here on this deck of this famous ship that had seemed like a legend to me. And it wasn't a legend anymore, it was a real place. It was a real place where real people had died, where a real tragic event had taken place. And something about looking out at the deck, at this rusty deck that barely looks like anything, and knowing that that's right where the Titanic band had played, it just had a huge effect on me.